Hey everyone, my name is Paula Aponte and I am a real estate agent with EXP Realty in Florida. And I get asked this question all the time, is EXP Realty a good real estate agent company for brand new agents? So stay tuned because I'm going to share with you my thoughts on it. All right, everybody, welcome back. So EXP, I started EXP in August of 2019. And when I started, I would consider myself a brand new agent. And here's why. I got my license in August of 2018. I had only closed 3 deals. I was part-time agent. I was working full-time as a school teacher. And I still, after those 3 deals, just felt so raw and like a kindergartner on the first day of school, I like to describe it as, since I am a teacher. And I didn't know what the heck I was doing. And so I had interviewed a whole bunch of companies and couldn't figure out which one I wanted to go with. But one of the things that I was looking for was being with a company that was gonna help me grow as an agent. And so what I did is I went on YouTube and I started researching different agents that were influencers, and I started to see a pattern. Okay, I started to see a pattern of agents that were making it to the top, making it big, making themselves known, and what company they were with. So many of those agents are now with EXP, but they started out with Keller Williams. Well, I had a thing with joining Keller Williams. I personally didn't want to join Keller Williams. I just didn't like the vibe, I guess you can say, of the agency. I don't want to like get into too much detail, but I was really adamant about not joining. But if that's where I had to go in order to grow as an agent and learn the best that I can learn, or learn the most, I should say, that I could learn, then I felt like, okay, well, maybe I need to stop being stubborn and consider Keller Williams. So I interviewed at 2 different Keller Williams locations in my area. I also interviewed at Next Home Realty, which was a different location than I had already been with before, because I left essentially Next Home to join EXP, but it was a different, you know, location. So I interviewed at Coldwell Banker, Century 21. So I interviewed with a whole bunch, and then somebody messaged me about EXP Realty and was like, hey, you know, don't join any companies yet. You know, talk to me first. Let's meet at Starbucks and let me show you the EXP world. So he, you know, takes out his laptop, shows me the company online, and I was looking at it. I'm like, oh my gosh, this is amazing. And he showed me all of the training, all of the classes. You know, there's an old saying, like, you can never get too much help. I would almost say that with EXP, you got too much help in the beginning because it was like so overwhelming, like the first 2 weeks. But once all of that kind of died down and you got onboarded with the company, I cannot tell you enough. As a brand new agent, I had a mentor. They assign you with a mentor. You could select your mentor. You could do your research. So it's not like you're stuck with one particular mentor. You have a sponsor and you get to select your sponsor. You can't change your sponsor, so make sure your sponsor is a good one. But you get so much support between the sponsor, the mentor that you're assigned, and then all of the training that's inside of the world. They now have, and they didn't have this back then when I joined in 2019, but now a lot of their trainings are recorded. So if you are part-time and you decide to join, you can take a lot of your classes like in the evening when you're home from work, or on the weekend if you happen to be off on the weekends. It is just fantastic. So is EXP Realty for a brand new agent that needs to learn and needs support? Hands down, absolutely. I totally, I'm gonna tell you 1,000% yes. If you have any questions about EXP and you wanna reach out to me directly, feel free to message me, you know, in the comments here, and I'm happy to share with you, you know, everything that I've learned, everything that I've been through with the company. EXP has, you know, stock program, which is phenomenal. They have healthcare. They have a rev share program, which is unmatched by any other company. They have, what else? Training masterminds. They've got 2 big masterminds every year, and then they've got a couple of small, like what I would call pop-up masterminds, so you get to see them in person. And I'm standing inside right now, even though we are an online company, I'm actually standing in a branch office location. I happened to open up a branch office in my town. I was the first EXP agent to open up a Polk County EXP branch office. So I was super excited about that opportunity. And, you know, I have agents that come and, you know, have office space and get to work from the actual office. So if that's an environment that you're looking for, there are plenty of agents that have signed up with EXP to be like legitimate branch office locations, not just for their team, but for the real estate company. So I can't tell you enough. I hope I've, you know, poured my heart out in how much I think that EXP Real Estate is, or EXP Realty. I always do that. EXP Realty is a phenomenal company. I really, really hands down feel like if you are a brand new agent, you're going to learn so much. And there's so much opportunity. That's the thing. It felt like a very business wise decision for me to join EXP versus any other company. I came from a teacher and had a retirement plan in place, and I dropped all of that to go into real estate full time. So of course I needed to make sure that wherever I went was going to afford the opportunity for me to create passive income and, you know, have a future and have a retirement. And EXP did that with their stock and rev share programs in place. So to me, it was a no-brainer. EXP Realty is where it's at. 100% recommend it. If you want any more information, you can reach out to me directly. You can find me on pretty much all social media platforms at Paula Maria Ponte. And if you are wanting to get any information regarding my coaching program also, by the way, I do have that. It's called Ready, Set, Success. You can find that on my website. It's www.paulamariaponte.com. I have a weekly coaching program. I also have a boot camp, a real estate boot camp. So I have taken, I'm a certified mentor with EXP. I've taken all of my teaching background, my mentoring background, and I've created a coaching program and a real estate boot camp for brand new agents. So check that out. Okay, talk to you guys soon.